From football, let's focus on rugby, where the national team, Shujaa, sailed through to the quarterfinal of the Safari Sevens in emphatic fashion, winning all their three group games today at the Nyayo National Stadium in Nairobi. Kenya trounced the Stallions from Nigeria by 60 points to nil, as the West Africans struggled to find a response to the rampaging Shujaa. In their second group game against Germany, the National Sevens team bagged a nervy 14-12 win. Shujaa faced Zimbabwe in their final group match, hammering the Sables by 26 points to 5. The second-string side, Moranzu, won the 2019 edition, were humbled 24-0 by Uganda before drawing 12-12 rather with KCB. Moranzu bagged their first win of the day, beating Spain 31-21. Shujaa will face Uganda in the Cup quarters, while Moranzu will tackle Samurai International.